Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 91st Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Galileo L13.
And liftoff of Galileo L13. Go SpaceX, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1066, then landed successfully for the 22nd time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
The first stage landing. This was the 22nd launch and landing for this first stage.
This week, we can still hopefully expect to see another Falcon 9 launch. The Starlink 917 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 19th at 2:12 p.m. UTC or 10:12 a.m. EDT. The FAA is fining SpaceX over $500,000 for not following license requirements and launching without approvals. Musk responded to this information and said SpaceX will be filing suit against the FAA for regulatory overreach. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital pad A Chopstick catching arms. The Chopstick landing rails were seen getting a paint job. They also did a little bit of Chopstick testing. Work continues on the orbital pad B tower with piping seen being installed. A possible quick disconnect piece for orbital pad B was spotted having arrived at Starbase. Chris Burgin posted some worrying information about Starhopper. It says they are stripping Hopper's outer layer. Here's a view of them working on and removing parts from Starhopper. Here's a view of the work continuing on Star Factory's doorway. Vents were seen being installed on Mega Bay 2. Here's a view of work going on with Test Tank 16 at Massey's test site. After recent testing, Ship 31 was seen being worked on at Massey's. A flap was seen being lifted to be installed on Starship 33. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Byer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.